Growing up, we were considered sort of larrikins as kids. I guess what we differed in looks, it never really meant anything. It just shows that how close we were as a unit and as a brotherhood that none of that even mattered. It's probably the most difficult period I've ever had to face. I internalized immediately. It's almost like I didn't want to face the reality of what had happened. And I was in a really poor mental state, and that was affecting my performance on the field for training. You got to let someone know if you're not feeling okay. There is hope. And there is evidence that people do get better. I wish I could say that one more time to my little brother. Everyone deserves to be happy and everyone deserves to be here. I know that I can't change the past, but what I can do is use this experience to help other people and hopefully not have them in the same situation as me and my family are in, losing someone that we love. He's not a statistic, he's my brother.